That's what, that's how it's happened when all the Ummah get together. No color, white people, black people, everyone get together. The Ummah will be strong. So this is for Palestinian people, to support them. That's how we do it here in Ireland. We support our brother and sister in Gaza. Even we can fight for them, but we can stand, we can raise our voice for them. That's how we support the Ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If our brothers and sisters is in pain there in Palestine, so that's how we support them. That's how we support them. Allahu Akbar.
Okay, thank you.
International law.
Netanyahu has the right to break international law and to rain down this savagery on innocent men, women and children. And let's say this also, as Irish people whose own experience of dispossession and repression lives long in our memory. Let's remind our government that they have no excuse, that we the Irish people know what it is to suffer at the hands of an imperial power, and that we demand of them that they act on our voice, on our